whenever something needed to be done, or I thought it did, I would mention it and then it would just happen. Whereas every now and then I run into some former student and they say, oh, I remember that, and John McCarthy had to do something to get that to happen, or Russell Noftsker or Tom Knight or someone else. So I had this illusion of everything happening very spontaneously, and there were actually some serious administrative-oriented people actually filling out forms and persuading other people to get things done. But it all seemed invisible to me.